High school students today are cheating way more than they ever did before. Back in the 1940s, 20% of students admitted to cheating in high school. Today, that number is anywhere between 75 and 98%. And it's not just the struggling student who's cheating anymore. High-achieving students are cheating as well, mostly due to intense pressure. Unsurprisingly, 17% of the Harvard class of 2024 admits to having cheated in high school.